we're talking about squash. It's a racket sport. On the JV team starting off. I picked it up my freshman year and eventually worked my way up to the varsity where I played for a senior year. Lately we've been doing a lot of the King of the Court is where you just serve and whoever wins the serve gets to stay in for the next round. But when we do get warmed up, we start playing some matches. We play till 11 and best out of 3 sets. I'm actually on the rowing team at Lehigh, but since we've been having a lot of morning practices, I enjoy playing squash in the afternoon with friends. I think I like the competitiveness of the game. It's a really quick-moving game, and it involves some running, but it's quick sprints, so not like a full 40-minute soccer game, but just running here and there to get the serve going. Favorite part is definitely winning and just getting a good match going. So what you want to do is win the point. So you're going to be playing with another person. You're going to put one foot in the box, serve the ball above that middle red line, and get it in this big box here. Once you've served, you start the match. So you just hit it back and forth until someone misses. Or hits it out of the red line, or on the bottom tin, where it'll make a big noise. You play till 11 points, and then if you're tied at 11, whoever wins by 2 gets the point. So if it's 11, you'd have to get 13 to win. Once you play 2 matches, if you win, you're done, you won the match. But if it's 1-1, you'll play the third to see who wins. You can play it off the back wall, so if it comes off the back wall, it's gonna bounce off, you're gonna hit it, and hopefully get it into the onto the wall, but the corner shots and the off the glass are probably the trickiest shots.